It was March 16th, the morning of March 16th, or May 16th, sorry.
Everything's fuzzy after a 48-hour shift.
It was the morning of May 16th.
But Orrin Toole, a Westminster firefighter and paramedic, can't forget this call.
Mom, who had just delivered and a baby not breathing. We have two patients, we have family on scene, we have all sorts of things happening, so I'm gearing up for a big call here.
As Orrin got ready to work,
yeah,
DeRay Romero was already taking care of the tough part.
I thought I was just having Bracken Hicks contractions, and next thing you know, I was going to lay down and couldn't do it.
DeRay was due in 6 days, but had only seconds.
By the time I tried to get up, I had to push, and when I pushed, her head was already halfway out.
Too impatient to wait for a paramedic.
Yeah.
A baby girl knew mom would do fine.
It was just too fast and crazy, like it just went like that.
Pull up on scene, start walking, and dispatch kind of updates us and said baby's breathing. Get to the top of the stairs and I hear the baby crying.
There in time to cut the cord and make it on camera.
Picked her up and I turned and I saw grandma with a camera right there and I was like, oh man.
A paramedic won't take much credit.
Moms do all the work.
But he'll remember this call.
We named her Jordan.
And how Jordan's mom got the job done.
Just a good call that ended well.
Noel Brennan, 9 News.